Alcoholic hepatitis is a serious medical condition in which a patient may experience rapid acute liver failure in response to recent intake of alcohol. It's really a spectrum of diseases. It can be mild, but in some scenarios, it can be life-threatening. Well, unfortunately, the treatment options are very limited. We give patients IV steroids, and some of them respond and improve. Unfortunately, a large percentage of patients with alcoholic hepatitis do not improve with steroids, and we can only provide them supportive medical care and hope they spontaneously improve. Not all do. So there is another option for these patients that are critically ill with severe alcoholic hepatitis, and that's the possibility of a life-saving liver transplant. Unfortunately, in the United States, patients have not previously been considered eligible for a liver transplant because of the 6-month waiting period. There is a rule in the United States that you cannot have a liver transplant if you've not been sober for 6 months. That rule is now being challenged. In 2011, there was a very important paper published in the New England Journal of Medicine in which 27 patients that had severe alcoholic hepatitis underwent early liver transplant with a waiver of the 6-month waiting period. We have run a pilot program at Johns Hopkins in which we have also transplanted patients without a 6-month waiting period. We found that in the 46 patients that were critically ill with severe alcoholic hepatitis, when they underwent early liver transplant at Johns Hopkins, 98% survived 1 year or longer. And that was very good news for a group of people that would almost certainly have died without a liver transplant. Treatment for alcohol use disorder is a very important part of the recovery process for patients after liver transplant. Previously, our patients had undergone that type of treatment before their transplant, but for this group of patients, they simply had no time or they were too critically ill to undergo substance use disorder treatment before their transplant. We now offer that treatment after they've recovered from their liver transplant, and that can be behavioral modification with a psychotherapist or even pharmacologic interventions with drugs that are known to reduce cravings for alcohol.